back at ADCC, what's the biggest lesson you took away with that will serve you next time?
You realize, you recognize how thin the margins are for error at the highest level. You have to have everything kind of dialed in. You can't try something new or do something different than what you've been doing. Obviously, like, technique is important, and cardio and strength conditioning and all these different things, like, have to be like really dialed in, really perfect to really perform at your best. Like, every little thing that you do is going to make a difference. And I don't think it's something that I always paid a lot of attention to in the past. Just one thing being off can shift your whole performance